He was a great scholar. He had, I guess, the largest private library in the world. It has millions and millions of books. His qualifications, they are
awesome.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the next one.